1. Slide notification and enter setting. 2. Simply tap on search, find way to open the keyboard. 3. Open setting at the keyboard and rate us. 4. It will bring you direct to Google Play and search launcher Poco launcher. Five. Uninstall old launcher and install the new one. I'm simply update same one. 6. Now it's done. You can restart now. Don't forget subscribe.